batch resizing multiple images with Pixillion. Start by adding your image files to Pixillion. On the Home tab, click the Resize button. Adjust the resize properties to suit your needs, then click Apply. Close the Image Effects dialog. On the main screen, select your preferred output format. Click Select All on the toolbar, and then click Convert. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to batch resize images with Pixillion. To batch resize multiple images, add your files to Pixillion. You can do this by clicking the Add Files button or by dragging and dropping your images files directly into the program. On the Home tab, click the Resize button. The Image Effects dialog will open with the Resize effect added. In the Scale By drop-down menu, you'll find several resizing options. Selecting Custom Size lets you manually enter specific dimensions for width and height. The Predefined Size option allows you to choose from a list of commonly used image dimensions. If you prefer to resize by percentage, select Percentage and enter the desired value. Choosing Long Side enables you to specify a value for the long side of the image, with the other side adjusting automatically to maintain proportion. For maintaining the original aspect ratio, select Original Aspect Ratio, which lets you enter either the width or height while keeping the image's proportions intact. If you are resizing images to a larger size, select an upscale method. If you are resizing images to a smaller size, select a downscale method. Super resolution is an excellent choice for upscaling, as it sharpens and enlarges images without losing quality. It may take a little longer to process than other upscale methods, but the result is generally higher quality. Sharp square pixels preserves the sharpness and clarity of edges and details, while smooth blurry pixels creates softer transitions for a more natural look. After choosing your preferred settings, click Apply to see an updated preview of the resized image. Once you're satisfied, close the Image Effects dialog by clicking the X or Close button. On the main screen, select your desired output format for the resized image. Make sure to click Select All on the toolbar to include all of the images in the batch resizing process. Click the Convert button to process the images. Once the resizing is complete, click Open Folder to view the resized images. For more Pixillion tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.